TBH's face when he plays. I know. He's like this whole time. I'm taking a good video.
TBA gets very frustrated when that happens.
And what?
When his partner just like fancy stuff. KKK is very fancy.
But yet they like playing with each other.
Because they have.
Whose was that?
Because they need a front person, and KKK is like the best front person. Mm-hmm.
Come on!
What's the score?
3-2.
Oh, what a shot.
By Leon Day.
By KKK.
Wow! Oh! 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 Whose fault was that? Speed 250. 250 is fast enough. Remember that car that drove through that van?
Oh wow.
Scribble having it sounds like she's having an orgasm. Actually, all Korean women sound like they're having an orgasm. Do they do that to, like, get a break?
Yeah.
Like, slow it down? Catch their breath? Why are they playing like this?
They're tired.
Well, because Malaysia's not doing anything. They're just waiting for the mistake.
Oh! I wonder what they're trying to say right now.
I know. Extraordinary patience by the Koreans. Just waiting for their moment to attack. Malaysians are a little passive on that play. There's only so much clearing can get you. It's 5-3. Stop moving. 6-3. Come on. Let's play, boys. I mean, they're a great team, but they're very frustrating to watch. Oh.
Yeah, that's the thing. They have what it takes. They lack something.
Why don't you watch his body motion so you can tell when he's gonna hit it instead of just screaming at every half shot? Shit, sorry baby, the camera was a bit off on this one. Here we go again. Yes, come on.
Oh!
He just walked up to it. What a dick. He's such a dick. But he's so cool, so he can do it.
Time out, time out.